Boks for Books is an important initiative for us because it speaks to financial literacy, and it's also about making a difference in the lives of communities within which we operate. So it's part of our citizenship agenda, which is fundamental to the way in which we operate as a business.
For me, school and education and the sport are inextricably intertwined. And then I think to start at this very early age, and we have a very good balance of on the field and off the field. And I think education, that's where they can have a better future. And we felt that if we balance that, and most of the Springboks are major schools, and what is the best way of planting and go back to the communities where they're coming from, and through this education, this initiative, we feel that we can make a difference.
For me, it's an honor to be part of something this great. To giving a kid a book is like empowering him for life, and just enriching his mind makes him a better person as well. So for me to be part of this is very honorable. I'm very happy to be part of this.
It's absolutely fantastic for us to come out and for Sekwati Primary School to invite us to for this great initiative that APSA and SARU has created for this school to give him a library and this opportunity for not only for the kids but for everyone out there to make a big difference in their lives. So it's absolutely fantastic for us, and we see it as a great opportunity for us and a great honor for us to be here.
So with us, we're obviously very proud to be sponsors of the Springboks. It's important for us because it not only allows the community to have an opportunity to meet and engage with the heroes, but it also provides role models for them to aspire to. So that's really the importance of Boks for Books and why we're supporting it from a sponsorship point of view.
It's incredibly rewarding. I've been doing this work for the last 10 years, and this particular initiative, Boks for Books with SARU and this particular partner, APSA, has been incredibly rewarding. This is the third library that we've opened since we started last year, and we will continue to open more and more right throughout the country.